Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of theory. The topic is lost in acceleration. Question number 10 is from Unit 3, May 2021. The slider A of an elliptical table shown in figure moves towards O with a velocity of 3 meter per second. At the instant when AB makes an angle of 40 degrees in the projector, determine the velocity of the midpoint of the length AB. At this instant, this is your AB, this is angle 40 degrees, this is midpoint, and this is slider A, this is slider B. So first of all, we locate various eye centers and link assign. First of all, we assign various links. So fifth link is 1, this is slider 2, this is slider 2, link 2. This connecting rod is link 3 and this slider is 4. So now we will assign various eye centers. So this this is slider and it is sliding in this direction and link 1 is fixed. So this eye center I12 will be at. It will be perpendicular to the motion of slider. Eye center means the if one link is fixed, other is rotating about it. As it is not rotating, it is sliding. So the side center will be at infinity at a direction perpendicular to the motion of slider. And this is the common point between link 2 and 3. So this is I23. And this is I34. Similarly, as the reason is same, that is for 2 and 3, this is the common point. So 3 and 4, so this is I34. And I14 is at infinity, perpendicular to the motion of slider. So now to find out the velocity of slider, which is on link, which is link 4, we need I center I13, I23 and I21, because suppose its angular velocity is known. Suppose its angular velocity is known, that is omega 3, and we have to find out velocity of this. So this is link 2, so, and link 1 is fixed. So by the combination of these links, the eye centers are 4, eye centers are 2, 3, 3, 1 and 1, 2. Okay. So this is your I12. This is your, suppose we have one, I said it is written by 1, 9. This is your I12. This I said is known. So this is I12. So this is, sorry, this I said is known. So this is I12. This is 2, 3. Okay. This is also known. 3, 4 is also known. And 4-1 is also known. So these are the 4 lines representing 4 eye centers. And if we join 1 and 3, then it will be, if we join 1 and 3, then it complete 2 triangles. That I1, that is 1-2, 2-3, and 1-2, 2-3, 3-1. This is one triangle, and another triangle is 1-4, 4-3 and 3-1. So it means 1-2, 2-3, 1-2, 2-3 is one line on which this I13 lies. And 3-4-4-1 is another line on which this lies. So intersection of these two lines is I13. So this is your I13. I13 means if link 1 is fixed, 3 is rotating about. So this is link 3 and link 1 is fixed. So now we want to find out the velocity of this slider. We will multiply omega 3 with this. Okay, with this distance. O1A. Okay, so, or we can say I13, I23. Okay. So velocity of slider is omega 3 I13 into I23, so that is 3 meter per second. And this length is L, this angle is 40, so this distance will be here, or this distance will be here, L sine 40. So omega 3L will be here, 3 by sine 40. And from this diagram, to find out the velocity of midpoint, we need this O1N. And this is L by 2. So this is L by 2 cos 40. So this is L by 2 cos 40 divided by cos 50 is your O1N. Okay. So now we have O1N and velocity of this point is Bm is omega 3 into O1N. Omega 3 into O1N means this quantity. L by 2 cos 40 by cos 50. So, and omega 3 L is 3 by sine 40. 3 by 2 sine 40. So, this will be 2.78 meter per second.